Hi, folks. Here we are with third sixth ring. Or anything else other than fill light. So let's get to that right now, show you what's in the package, show you how bright the light gets. And have a good laugh. And I'll try to get you out of here in, I don't know, 5 minutes or less. Here's the unboxes. These really are. Pull the lid back and open the box like any other box. Now, as you may notice, there's way too much crap over here that you probably never use. I got two different tripods. You get the one with the soft legs, flexible. That might come in handy. Probably curve it over something enough and hang it. So, two of those are better than one. We'll get back to those. Now he got all kinds of crap. But let's just say, I'll never use this stuff. That's okay. Every single. That's our charger. How we turn the power on. Here's a remote. I don't know why I guess you can turn it on and off. We could use the buttons on here. Well, we'll get to that later. There's another junk in here. See? Like I said, think a battleship. My crap will never use. Order lost one of the But that's okay. Let me see. This truck is a light out of here. What is it? The cable. Get out of this plastic. I got this plastic. LEDs should be junk pile of weight. By golly, getting out of the place. Kind of rough. Let's take a quick look. What we got? Sure. Oh, look, this. Maybe it teaches you. And this is some quality control crap here. I almost put it up. Here's the other, the soft tripod. These are which impress me. They don't extend. So let's get down to the ring light. Now I charged this last night. I don't know, 40 minutes. It uses standard USB. Oh, cool. So, prepare for brightness. Let's see. Have a charger. I'll charge it some more. We're only charging 5 volts per amp. Let's see if she is. Yeah. Okay. Hope you all are ready. Power. You did? Alright. Huh. Yeah. It was worth it. Just handy candy. Last night. There again. That is insanely bright. All right, folks. Well, you're going to have to take my word for it. So it gets really, really bright. And then, other than one pass thing, stick leg, you just pressing on a button here and pull down. And okay. One leg. Two legs. Easily. Yeah. And screw point for the light is right up there. Ow. And that's it, folks. I got nothing. I can't get the lights to come on. So apparently, a lousy 40 minutes of charging does not hack the program. So, I'll be back someday. In the meantime, y'all are fine. And we'll catch ya in the next one. Please like, please share, please subscribe.